Let's take a quick look at what we got to deal with here. Here's our body. Back up a little bit. Show everybody the fender here. This, what do you think about this fender? You think we should keep it?
I think we better get rid of it. It looks like a victim of a drive-by shooting.
Yeah, it looks like
too new of a car.
It's like buckshot right here. It's like like the cop aimed and said, "Well, dang it, I missed a tire." But yeah. Oh, no, it's
okay,
just a chain.
Cool.
It's just a chain. Be careful when you open up hoods out of cars that have been sitting around for 20 years, folks, because we found rat's nests in them and things like that. I mean,
yellow jackets in the summer.
Yellow jackets in the summertime. Picture of a 56 Chevy that's finished. If you can get a close-up on this, Ram. The 56 Chevy that's finished, it's nicely restored. When we're done with this car, believe it or not, it's gonna look exactly like this. I mean, that's how good of a job we're gonna. Well, it's not gonna have that chrome piece there, that's a Bel Air. All right, but other than that, it's gonna look exactly like this, right? Well, no, wait, we're not gonna paint it this color. It's gonna be red here and white top with a white trunk. Other than that, it's gonna be exactly like this. Except for these tires and wheels. These tires and wheels, we're not gonna put these tires and wheels on here. Right? We're not going with that? No. We're going to go with some mags, because it's going to be a sports car. You know, it's going to be a street roaster. But other than that, it's going to look exactly like this.
I have to cut the post
right?
out.
Exactly. Well, after we cut the, no, this is a belt. This is what?
Hard top.
That's a hard top, and this is a post.
Yeah.
Other than that, it's going to look exactly like
real
this.
Nice, yeah.
And this is a six-cylinder, and this is going to be a built-up V8. But other than that,
nothing. Car.
It's going to, yeah, it's going to look exactly like this, other than that. Red, so. See here, they bonded over rust. Bad. So now we got to chip all this out. We're gonna we'll sandblast some more of this after we chip this out.
Don't fall in that hole there.
And actually, I'm sitting here on the car that we're gonna show you later. This is Jim Adams. It's his 57 Chevrolet Bel Air chair. So that's coming up later in the show today. Oh, good, my drink's here. Cool. Just slip it through the window. Thank you. Don't spill it on the seat. Welcome back to this old car. It's kind of warm. We're inside now, but we got to be inside because we're reassembling our frame. Get a shot of our frame here. This is back from the powder coater with all of our aftermarket products already welded on nice and pretty in this powder coating. is going to make it more durable, and this it's going to last a long, long time. Probably the owner will be able to pass it down to his kids. He won't want to, but he might have to. We really don't have much to show you right now. No, actually, we got a lot to show you, don't we, Jordan?
A bunch of goodies.
Okay. Right now, we're going to show you all the stuff that we bought that's going into this car that's got us so excited. Pretty good job on matching that font there. You read the Sonic on the cup. It's almost identical to the Sonic the way you cut it.
Yeah. And really the Americans Drive-In.
You did that freehand. The Americans Drive-In was a perfect match. To this old car. Are we glad to be here or what?
Oh, I'm thrilled.
We are here at the first annual, in other words, this is the first year, first annual Rock and Roll Nostalgia Car Cruise at the Sonic here in Lubbock, Texas at 81st and University. There's over 250 cars here. I mean, a lot of classic cars, restorations. We're getting ready to start our car up. We're right next to the world's worst Elvis impersonator. We actually know that Elvis is dead because when we heard this guy sing, we heard him roll over in his grave.